Alright guys, we're going to be going to this hostile area over here. We have to capture this area. It's full of enemy hostiles. We could take the Humvee, but I want to kind of go covert, so here we go. If you want to get the free demo of this game, I go to shotgunnow.net, located below this video description. We have lots of many different areas on that website, so you want to remember to click free stuff. Free stuff is where our free games are at. Now, this has been known as one of the most realistic military combat simulators in the world until Arma 3 comes out at the end of this year or the start of 2013. So, wait for my guys to catch up here. I was seeing if I can get into the church so I can go upstairs, but it appears that it's locked. I thought I might be able to go up there and see better.
Enemy car, far left of us. Enemy missile soldiers and machine gun left of us.
Uh-oh. Taking fire already. That's
and
my,
a machine gun
that's
left
my
to
teammate
us.
Shooting at
and
him.
A man in Grishino. Under heavy fire. Is down.
One of our guys has got shot.
This is Frostbite. Two. Fat man. Come in.
Over.
Fat man.
Here.
Over. We have a bird standing by.
Bleeding.
We can fly in reinforcements if needed. Check the map for the rendezvous point and confirm. Over. Over.
The heck's that?
It's a enemy chicken. Sniper and man. Way 2 hours. Front.
Got that sucker!
Okay, he's down.
Man down!
Three.
He's down! Enemy
car.
2 hours.
Front.
Far.
Let's see if I can call in an artillery strike. Where's he at?
Batman!
The bird had to RTB for fuel. Over.
Over.
Great.
This is Batman with an immediate close air support request.
Over.
Roger.
That Frostbite.
Out.
Batman. Transmit target location.
Over.
Target location marked.
Over.
Airstrike ready.
Got shot right there. Where the heck is this coming from? I'm gonna see if I can flank and go out here.
Four. Move.
100 meters.
North. Four.
Return to formation.
Come on, A10. A10, drop it on. It's not anything. There is a guy right here, though, I think. I just saw him running out there. Right there. I think my entire team, like, died. I can't see where the enemy are at. I'm gonna have to move in closer. Right here. I'm gonna need cover. I saw them. There they are. Let's see if anyone comes to their position. That cow scared the heck out of me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. I just got hit, dang it. I wonder if I can walk. Okay, good. Let's see if I can get some distance. Come on, get over here. See if I can heal myself. I can't. Let's call in support. No support. I think my flak jacket took it. No. I'm injured. I'm gonna try to flank around this way. This game's really tactical, you know, you gotta use your brain. But I'm like, now all my team's dead. I'm like one guy against this whole area, the whole their whole, the whole army that they have. Uh-oh. I'm still taking fire. I can't get around it. Uh-oh. What? Let me say that I'm injured. I don't know if anyone...
They got me!
Well, I got some cover here. Maybe I can move in under cover. What we'll do is we'll use a smoke grenade for a cover here. Doesn't seem like it's working too good. Feel a little bit more safer with these berms here, these rocks. Now, what you gotta do too is you have to catch your breath, otherwise you can't aim too well. I'm gonna put it on a burst because I got lots of ammo. Whoa! They're getting closer. They're really messing me up here. Oh no, look, I can't walk. This is the slow death here. I hate this. It's like so realistic, you can't walk. Look, because you're injured, watch, I try to get up and I fall. And I can't, let's see if I can call for support. No. So what we're going to do is, we're going to do like one last stand here. Now I could get up on one knee here. But I can't, right here. Okay, what we're going to do is, we're going to put it, oh, I was just about to say I was going to put it on single fire, but anyways, very challenging game. Get it, get the demo for free at www.shotgunnow.net, www.shotgunnow.net in the free stuff area.